Well, that ain't good. Only got twine on one side. And it looks like I just switched balls. I'm guessing my knot I tied the two together with did not hold. So now you get to see how to do this. Where did she go? Oh yeah, there's the knot caught in the guide. Okay, it might be that the ball twine is pretty old and not wanting to pull through very good and made the knot come apart. We're gonna blame that. So what we do, feed the twine through the needle. That looks just like the other side. Bring it back here. As you can see, it's happened before. And just tie it onto this bar. Sorry about all the wiggling. Man, that ball of twine is, well, it's over 20 years old. All right. So we'll spin her up. Trip it manually, maybe. There, that bought the twine up. Yep, it tried to make a knot out of it, but since it didn't have the other end, no knot. But she's all in place now. I'm gonna cut these other twines so it just kicks them out, and I'll run it slow. Some of it went in a wagon. And I'll just come around and rebale it. Here we go. We'll see how well it does when it switches ball on the other side. Test my knot tying abilities. I guess I should have gotten this one too.